It is an honor to introduce Etherwan's industrial 4G LTE cellular gateway products, EW50 and EW200. Due to the booming of IoT deployment to bring lots of field site equipment up to internet, many system integrators start to get rid of cabling limitation and geographical constraints and adopt wireless and cellular transmission technology to industrial application to increase transmission distance, increase management efficiency, lower cost, utilize the network deployment flexibility. EW50 and EW200 are serial to Ethernet Modbus gateways. EW50 and EW200 both equipped two cellular antennas. One DIDO, power input, RS-232 and 485 serial interface, gigabit internet LAN or WAN ports, dual SIM card module slot. It also provides failover mechanism, Modbus data logging function, virtual comm function, dual SIM cards to provide reliable and uninterrupted connection. EW50 also provides comprehensive data security. It supports multiple VPN protocols such as IPsec, OpenVPN, PPTP, L2TP, GRE to establish a secure data transmission tunnel, support max 16 concurrent IPsec tunnels with max 70 Mbps throughput. EW50 is also an energy-saving product. Its maximum consumption power is only 7 watts. All the functions mentioned earlier on EW50 are also available on EW200. EW200 also supports IEEE 802.11a, B, G, N, A, C. EW200 able to build up to 16 concurrent IPsec tunnels with max 100 Mbps throughput. Supports 5 Ethernet gigabit ports and equipped with 12 to 48 VDC dual power imports. EW200 support MQTT protocols and has been certified by Microsoft Azure to provide Microsoft Azure IoT serves to accelerate Internet of Things solutions. Etherwan industrial LTE cellular gateway EW50 and EW200. With innovative design, easy installation features, also ensuring customers easily get IoT solutions up and running with Azure Cloud Platform services. Please visit our website for more information. If you like our video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.